They're struggling to keep up.
We'll see if they can turn things around on this trip. They can't continue to come up empty.
And the layup's good off the glass. And for Asia, she was the top pick of the WNBA, too.
Yeah, Wilson has been under the limelight for most of her basketball life. So it should be no surprise that she's adjusted to the WNBA game so quickly. She's already one of the top centers in the league and thrives under pressure.
And so here's Atlanta. 17-point game.
And again, it's Las Vegas.
At the offensive end, she's done as much as they could have hoped for today.
Knocked away. From deep, another three for Las Vegas.
The D has gotten a little lax defending the three-point shot at that end.
Yeah, three of the last five baskets they've allowed coming from beyond the arc.
Now here's Williams.
From past the arc, no luck on that one.
Now here's Young.
D right on her, and she comes up with the deuce.
That's what set them apart today. Their success with the mid-range jumper.
Yeah, they've taken what the offense has given them and really just made the most of it. They're really struggling defensively. Too many easy buckets. I mean, what was the coach's game plan?
Who knows? And that's a really embarrassing performance defensively, and the coaching staff can't be happy.
Now here is Hayes.
She's been patient so far. Nothing yet on the scoreboard.
Releases from 15. Score it. Her third straight basket in three attempts.